In 2022, you had both the Russia development and also the Fed tightening, as we call it, right? Mm. So whenever you have a major spike in interest rates, normally emerging market equity performance takes a hit. And you saw that in 2022. But last year, it was a double whammy because both Russia and China had substantial negative performance on the equity side. The only thing that reduced that poor performance is exposure to India. So that theme got very firm in their mind in 2022. And then fast forward in 2023, India has been one of the best performing emerging markets as well for the same reason. So I think if you are an emerging market investor, and there is, of course, the primary target for our conference over here, India and India equity offers a possibility of creating alpha for them. And given what is happening with the rest of the investable universe in the emerging market space, this actually gives them a lot of ability to create that excess return. And hence, I think this year, and I would say actually for the next 1 or 2 or 3 years, till some of these macro themes remain the way they are, you will see substantially heightened investor interest in India.